Banks has pole in this race. Practically reverse grid of heat number one. So Chris Finnicky won the first heat, he's off the back. On the outside of the front row is Counter 74, Nick Rowe. I tell a lie, looks like it's going to be double 17, George Eaton. Nick Rowe goes back to row two with Travis Clark in 47.
Young Nicholas Rowe won the Gold Star Award for Cairns last year, road racing. And they reckon he could be a future V8 racer. And of course, he's the grandson of the great John Fenton, former two times national speed car champion.
Well, I called the national modified sedan title last week. Cam Waters, the V8 supercar driver, won that.
Formula 500 here at Power Pollution.
Very talented young 23 year old.
Sponsored night. Here we go. Right here at the Burn
Motor. Okay. Yep. Here we go. Matt